Another closure of northbound I-25. This just after Johnson's Corner for a semi that's rolled over or nearly rolled over, went almost over the bridge here at Highway 402. So these are pictures from the Colorado State Patrol. They don't think that northbound I-25 up that way is going to open until maybe 9 o'clock this morning.